Hello. Is this the house of Mr. Bumbleboo?
What?
It isn't the house of Mr. Bumbleboo? Then who are you?
What?
You're not Mr. Bumbleboo?
What?
This is the house of Mr. Bumblebee. Then you're Mr. Bumblebee?
What?
You're the butler of Mr. Bumblebee. Then where is Mr. Bumbleboo?
What?
I'm Mr. Bumbleboo? What do you mean I'm Mr. Bumbleboo? Wait a minute, what's going on over here? I came here to ask you whose house this is. And I said, is this the house of Mr. Bumbleboo? And now you're saying I'm Mr. Bumbleboo, which means that this is my house, right? And who are you?
What?
Who am I? What do you mean, who am I? I am I? Who else am I? I am the butler of Mr. Bumbleboo. And since you're Mr. Bumbleboo, I'm your butler. That makes sense, doesn't it? Except for the fact that this is the house of Mr. Bumblebee. And I don't know what I'm doing in the house of Mr. Bumblebee when you're Mr. Bumbleboo. Then what's going on over here? How come I'm the butler of Mr. Bumbleboo and I'm in the house of Mr. Bumblebee? There's something wrong here, right? Don't you think so? Somebody's lost his memory, right? Either it's Mr. Bumbleboo who's lost his memory, or it's the butler of Mr. Bumbleboo who's lost his memory, right? Which of the two do you think has lost his memory, Mr. Bumbleboo? Wait a minute. Don't confuse me. You see, I'm Mr. Bumbleboo. This is the house of Mr. Bumblebee, and you're the butler of Mr. Bumbleboo. How is the butler of Mr. Bumbleboo living in the house of Mr. Bumblebee? You see, this is a case of deja vu. D-E-J-A, deja vu, V-U-V-U, deja vu. It means you get the feeling you've been there before. Actually, you're not there, but you get the feeling you've been there before. You know, maybe in some past birth you were over here. In some past birth I was here, right? So I'm getting the feeling that I'm Mr. Bumbleboo, whereas actually I'm not Mr. Bumbleboo. I don't even know who I am. Have you any idea who I am, Mr. Butler? What? You don't have any idea who you are? Okay, you're the butler of Mr. Bumbleboo, and if I don't know who I am, then you don't know whose butler you are. That's even more confusing, right? I know what we'll do. Put out an ad in the newspapers. Put out an ad in the newspapers, in the lost and found column. The ad is, Mr. Bumbleboo would like to know who he is. Lost, Mr. Bumbleboo. Mr. Bumbleboo has lost his memory. Put out an ad for his memory, right? And put out an ad for the fact that Mr. Bumbleboo has also lost his butler, right? He's lost his butler to Mr. Bumblebee, and Mr. Bumblebee is not available. So Mr. Bumbleboo and Mr. Bumblebee have both lost their minds, right? And this is a case of deja vu. So put it out in the newspapers that we have all lost our butlers, right? Wait a minute. Don't give out an ad in the newspaper. I've just remembered something. I've remembered that I am Mr. Bumbleboo. And you are my butler!